state health department warning people in Aspen to watch out for any symptoms of COVID-19 after a woman in her 20s visited Aspen, then went back to Australia this week, where she tested positive for the virus. CDPHE also saying it will bring in more resources as the state lab continues to test for possible cases of COVID-19. Two more staff members will start in the lab this week, with several others joining in the next 2 weeks. The state health department says testing will also start at private labs. Places like LabCorp and Quest Diagnostics have locations in Colorado, and both confirmed they'll begin testing samples collected at healthcare facilities like hospitals and doctor's offices. Based on the number of testing kits, the state lab has the ability to test up to 160 samples per day. As of Sunday night, CDPHE confirmed 255 total tests with 8 presumptive positives. They're still waiting on the CDC to officially confirm those results, which would add more Colorado cases to this nationwide map. CDPHE says there's no timeline for when they'll have those results, but they're treating all presumptive positives as positive.